Stand by for Titanfall.
There we go. Hey, BD, what up?
BT, where do I go?
Down here.
Oh, that's it? Okay. Oh, hey, there we go.
God damn.
My ball slide was too strong.
All right.
Oh, man, poor BT.
Co-op time.
Is this a microwave hallway with a robot? Oh, I love they're not fighting me at all. They're just all leaving.
Why would they? We must improvise. You just beat Viper. You just killed Char.
Yeah. That's quite the improvisation, BT. Doesn't this thing affect time?
Yeah.
Wouldn't just breaking this hard be, like, dangerous as all shit?
Grab time.
That's a miniature black hole. That is...
Grab time, Pat!
I should be spaghetti-fying right now. Like, hard. We need to get off the ship. I'm touching this thing?!
You are touching, whatchamacallit? The cause of an event horizon.
Like a singularity.
A singularity. Yeah, that's
like, that's a dumb idea.
Put it in the cockpit. This way, Cooper.
Yeah, this feels like one of the worst ideas these guys have ever had. Like, the ship going down would be fine.
What are you doing?
Not many options.
Get the Ark out of here!
Negative. We are trapped. I will not lose another pilot.
Aww.
You remember Protocol 3?
Yeah, protect the pilot. What's odd, though, is the Protocol 3 should not supersede Protocol 2, which is complete the mission.
Of course. But,
like, that's the whole point with robot logic.
Yeah,
of number one is do not harm a human. Number two is do not, through your inaction, harm a human. And number three is do not harm yourself. Or via
rules one and two.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then Robin Williams, like, replaces the stuff and gets a baby.
Lisk, your problems are not my concern.
And then
once you have
Mega Man
the
kills Dr. Wily.
And it's all weird.
Your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious Gaga, you useless nev. Oi, Titan. You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Bliss Kate's the Nephilim's confirmed.
Not recognized.
Nephilim's, whatever.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Hey, bro, what up?
Listen, hero. You have what's mine, and I want it back. Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
BT, open that hatch when this guy's dead.
Still trying to be a hero.
Do you remember the discussion we just had about that order?
This contract, mm-hmm. My friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy. Ocular systems, marginal. Cannot visually acquire pilot.
Don't look. Stand him up.
Don't look. No.
This is really stupid.
See him now?
VT doesn't have to
right
follow
here.
If
right
he can't
here.
See you.
Yeah.
You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
I don't care.
This is super stupid.
I know deep down something.
He
still
knows, man.
Now open up. Well, I'm going to shoot your
pilot. He fucking knows, dude.
You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to three.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Got it.
Nah. That wasn't so hard, was it? That's the problem with teams.
Oh, he's gonna get fucked.
If you don't win together,
oh, he's gonna get
together.
Fucked. Jesus Christ. It's
meaty enough for you.
It's the shot of when. Oh, man.
Ah, such weakness. Psycho Punisher.
Say goodnight.
Oh, that just sucks a bunch of shit.
We're running out of time.
Oh, fuck that. time to get some revenge. I find it weird that they made so much of a big deal of shielding the Ark due to incredible technical temporal anomalies, and now everyone's just walking around it with it like in their hand.
Yeah, just like it's in your pocket.
Aw, buddy.
Hold it like your iPhone.
That sucks. I'll get him. That's a weird prompt, Survive. Oh, hey, whoa, hey!
Confront the pain of losing your family.
A little bit.
You still can. Take the seer kit.
Seer?
Seer kit.
For survival.
Seer kit.
What is the seer kit?
It's the fucking seer kit.
What is the seer kit? Where's the... Give me the... Yeah, give me that. I'll take that. It's his face. Okay. It's a gun? There's a gun in his face? There was a knife in his face. The fuck is that?
That's BT.
Okay.
Not just any gun. A really, really
smart gun. It's this one.
Let's go.
Yeah. All right. Okay.
What's your final gun?
That's a fucking. What is with the thing?
The Metal Gear loadout with your hack knife in one. Dude, hack knife in one hand with BT attached to the hack knife.
Oh, that's what that is.
Smart pistol in the other.
Oh, dude, this is busted.
Let's fucking go.
This is busted. Oh, boy.
Keep it moving. It's the best. It's the fucking best.
Oh, boy.
You know, and this, like, when I pop my ability, like, this is me in MP.
Yeah.
And the game's like, oh, yeah, no, we know.
Yeah, we know.
We got you.
Oh, boy. Commander Sarah Briggs, if you can read me, get to the bridge north of your position. This is busted. This is, dude, crazy busted.
This kind of gun. Where you going? Party's over here. Oh,
that's not fair. That's not fair one bit.
It's not even a level. It is a fucking walking simulator right now.
Oops. Did I miss something?
You did not. You did, but the smart gun didn't.
Okay. That's so messed up. What are you gonna do? Oh. What are you gonna do about it?
God, the seer kit, man.
That's all right. Why the fuck do these guys not just run with these all the time?
There must be, like, a ridiculous, like,
cost to this.
Yeah, it can't be practical. Specifically for the Frontier.
Yeah.
It must be, like, you're shooting, like, billions of dollars right now. Is the, you know what I mean? But, like, when the planet is about to get nuked, what is a cost?
Well, you need a hero.
But I can only imagine you are fucking shooting billions of dollars.
Yeah.
Yeah, trivial. Nothing. Jokes. Absolutely nothing.
Oh, boy. Oh, this is a strong level.
This is not a war.
Oh, boy. I'm a big fan of this. There's a moment like, Cooper, there's a moment similar to this. You're not-
My motherfucking dude! Prepare for fucking Titanfall!
Oh, you actually get to do it. It takes the whole game, but you get to do it. Hey, bro.
Who's that?
That's PS.
Nah,
oh no, it's BT.
It's BT.
In a new body.
Hello,
hey, what
Jack.
Up?
What's cracking?
Well, that's easy as shit.
You
look great.
That's a pretty good body.
New chassis, same Titan?
Old paint, same data core.
Legion.
BT-1774, good to go.
Yeah.
Ugh! Get on that shit!
You're up, gun! Yeah! Oh my god!
Fucking smart pistol into Legion!
but it's my loadout is this game.
Yeah, that's.
I was.
That's
so
what you were talking about.
Fucking happy.
Because you were talking about a little while ago how you felt that the game was telling you that the way that you play the game is the way to play the game. And I was wondering what that meant, right?
Oh.
I was like, oh, well, now that's obvious as to what Wooly meant.
Your fucking big push is my kit, Smart yeah. Core. Get intelligent up on these motherfuckers.
There we go. Hey, what up?
What's my IQ? What's my IQ?
No. You don't get to do that. Is that all I have? Are you serious?
You're in far range mode right now.
How do you tell?
The Y button. Yeah, so you see the two sides right there? It's the cycle between close and far.
Yeah, but how do you tell
left
which one
side
it
is close, right side is far.
Ah, thank you.
So, yeah, you want to make sure that you're firing at the optimal distance
yeah.
to melt everything.
Oh, I see that. Uh-huh.
Also, your RB button is fantastic as well.
Oh, there it is. Hey, bro. Oh, you guys are fucked.
Be sure to not ignore it. And lastly, you can shield while you shoot. And that is how you Legion.
Oh, boy.
How to Legion 101. Yeah.
So that close or that
that's
far?
That's far. That's just about far.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's like, is the life bar melting? No, you are not in the right range.
So, for example... There we go.
Don't let up.
Yeah? Keep moving, don't let up. Got it. Oh,
that was clutch. That was clutch. That was the equivalent of a parry. But now you need that. There you go. There you go.
Oh, boy.
Take some more health.
Oh, there. I missed one. Damn.
Yeah, no, that is my absolute favorite mounting the Titan animation in the game.
Yeah, run up the gun.
Run up the fucking
totally unnecessary to do that for Cooper. You can like, easily just jump into it.
And he does so many great grabbing you out of the air things throughout the game, but that one is special.
They just disappeared. I didn't even see them give. They literally just disappeared. Whatever.
All right.
Just gonna step on you fucks.
Like,
yeah, it is.
Eh, your range is a little unoptimal, but it's fine. It's fine.
I can change that.
Like, that's the only thing is, like, because the smart core, like, unless, because there's updates that make smart core last way longer.
Yeah.
In your perks.
Yeah.
But you want to switch. It takes time to switch range.
Yes, yeah, so you want to start it before.
Otherwise,
okay,
you're
yeah.
losing a full two kills or so.
Got it. Oh, no. No, you're no. You don't know.
yeah. It's like it's like are you closing the distance while shooting or walking away, you know? Like whichever one you're in the mode for.
Uh-oh. Oh, and my buddies, they're helping me blow up all this garbage.
The 6-4 is with you.
There we go. Oh, this this smart core charged up real fucking fast. Real fucking fast.
Oh, Scorch.
No, Scorch. Bad Scorch. There we go. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh. Oh, big day. Big
yeah,
day,
big,
Titan.
Big day. Big smart day. Smart day for smart things. Smart cores and
that
smart
sucks
pistols.
For you, bro. Every seer kit. God.
Everything is smart.
That's fucking busted.
Oh, point blank.
Busted. They have the arc.
Keep
moving. There we go.
Yeah.
Oh boy, you're
so
right. That's real close range is real close.
That charge shot right there is just slightly weaker than oh yeah, you don't have to you're staying in the fucking.
Oh yeah, assuredly.
Yeah. That shot is a little bit charger than the a little bit weaker than the full charge shot off the North Star.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's just That's mean.
I saw this hallway and I was like, I don't want to get out of my Legion.
And then they tell you to crouch.
And they're like, you don't have to, bro. And I was like, I love you, Titanfall.
Why are you so good to me? I don't deserve this.
What have I done for you lately?
This is a strong fucking final level. This is strong shit. Oh, there's the arc. Oh boy. Luckily these things are all Titan sized. Otherwise this would be lame.
Set location to the militia planet Harmony.
Hey, don't blow up my planet.
You know this room.
Targeting systems. Harmony. Coordinates 264.5.
The fucking Death Star.
Yeah, basically.
Basically, yeah. Oh. That's a boss fountain if I ever saw one.
The sound they make is not a squishy crunch, but it's still a little bit mechanically squishy.
Yeah. Time for a rematch.
Make it good.
Oh, against both of them. Fuck!
Now go. My forces will take over from here.
That damn.
That's all something. I think our militia pilots...
Hers is custom.
He's all yours. Keep the salvage.
Who said anything about salvage? I'll do this one for free.
Nah, just slow.
Just Sloan?
Just...
She's a custom ion. That's fucking dope.
Yeah, gold arms.
You know what I see when I look at you?
Golden arms. Oop, hey.
No, you're not. You're just not.
It's like, did a Titan even drop there? I don't know.
I was shooting. It just didn't seem to know where yet.
There were bullets. That's not a good place to be. I'll tell you right now.
Oh, fuck you.
So that her custom ability is also the ability to, like, get the fuck out of Dodge when she wants to call in her boys. When you see... Yeah, when you see the beam charging up, just move.
Just cowered out.
Just cowered the fuck out.
Okay, Eldor, let's dodge.
Don't waste it.
Oh, that's hilarious. Oh man.
Yeah, because it feels like a shotgun blast out of.
Oh, she's doing it. I dodged it.
Because it's like you have this fucking minigun, right? This rail gun.
Oh, she's still doing it.
Yeah. Really making me work. But that firing shot is like it momentarily turns into a shotgun.
Gotcha. Shut up. That's bullshit. I killed you. You were dead.
Sloan's resilient.
I got better. It's still one of my favorite lines.
No, just straight up.
I thought you were dead.
I got better.
Oh my god. I think he kicks a guy out a window. Oh, there we go. Oh my goodness, look at all that. Oh, fuck.
Tick, 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 tick away. Make dinosaurs come out to play.
Oh, fuck. Oh, just let me get...
No, that's... Okay.
I just wanted to get
it was through the glass, though.
Heal. Oh my god, look at...
Get to those right away.
Look at you go. Yeah, that's a big...
She will melt your life bar. Her kit is like, I've got a charged meter that refills as I fight without even doing damage.
I gotcha. Oh, no! Oh! That was close.
That was a Dark Souls-esque, who's got the life? None of us. Okay, who's got the stamina?
All right, where is it? There
that'll
it is.
Determine the winner.
Luckily, I can mash with the best of them, so this day is saved. Uh-oh.
One day the world would need a button masher.
Again? God! That's two in an hour?
Attempting to restore ocular systems.
Well, I mean, you're standing in the midst of a goddamn techno storm.
Yeah. Great. Oh boy.
And this is less hardware damage, more software.
That's your lucky day, Hira. I'm not going to kill you.
Oh, you're not.
I don't work for free. But you don't get to kill me either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Liz, that Vanguard class Titan is still in there.
Not my problem, Marta. Should have put it in my contract. I've got other people with money to see.
What are you doing? What do you think you are doing?
Same thing he did in part one.
That's hilarious. That's really funny.
He's here for
it's like
he's on contract.
It's like This is not in the. Like, I don't have to kill these. I don't have to kill anyone you tell me to kill. My job was to guard this until whatever, and now it's broken. So I guess I'm out of here,
bro. Cooper, freelance. Read the rules. Navigation systems are
offline. Get me into that injector. That sticker doesn't make a ton of sense because he should be putting that on the camera lens.
Yeah,
but it's okay.
That's fine. Ooh, you all busted.
Cooper, our ground teams can't make it there in time.
Well, it's all up to the hero team. Oh man, you're working like a pile of shit right now, buddy.
I have a solution. In its exposed state, my reactor core may be able to destabilize the arc at the center of the full weapon.
What are you saying?
We can blow it up. I'm sending you coordinates for a dropship rendezvous.
Oh, we're gonna blow this fucking thing sky high. Isn't this run the risk of, like, doing something like destroying time?
Well, yeah, but versus them destroying
a planet.
You and everything that you ever knew.
I know, but, like, the timeline seems like an important thing to protect. Am I a railgun bullet right now?
Protect error. Protect what?
Oh, this is gonna blow up.
Protect what? What's the third protocol?
Protocol 3. Protect the pilot.
There it is.
What are you doing?
Oh, here we go.
Trust me.
Fastball special into fastball special!
Yeah! Whoa.
BT. Cooper, we just lost BT's signal. We're almost there.
Cooper, wait, what?
Marking your HUD with the coordinates.
Oh, boy! Oh, we in there now!
Run, fool! Fly, fools!
Oh, boy.
Move, pilot!
Wow, this really is like the empty. Oh, shit! Oh, come on!
Oh, were you calm for a minute there? Were you getting used to the wall that you were running on, sir?
Oh, no!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. That was a weird...
You didn't hit the wall.
It didn't stick for some reason.
You gotta hit the wall.
Oh, I ruined the cool moment.
It's okay.
I ruined it. Yeah, there we go.
There he is.
Okay. Just gotta climb this.
Just run off that debris.
Oh boy. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Is this how you felt with trying to do the speedrun tricks in Mirror's Edge?
Well, there's no leap of faith birds telling you to jump that way.
Yeah, I know.
So I don't know why you're jumping that way.
Because I'm an idiot. That's why. Is that what you want?
Arriving there.
There we go. All right, here we go. Big dramatic moment is back.
Save.
Fuck! Stop! Do it! Stop that! That's fucking me up so bad!
That's a safe place for you to jump. That's a platform. No.
There you go.
I'll just write it.
He's the best. He's super good at this job. The end. What do you need to know about this pilot? He's the fucking
hey,
god.
Hey, pilot, you're okay.
This god pilot was just around doing his thing, and that's all you need to know. And we out.
Something. Okay, I was about to say something like that would have, like, planet. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Would have planetary ramifications.
Sonic Unleashed, cue the music.
Oh,
yeah, anyway. No, but that is how you escape every mission in multiplayer.
Sure is.
A lot of people owe their lives to you.
I don't. Woof. Woof.
She doesn't matter.
I hope Parker, everybody
why would you turn to look at her while you're seeing a sight that it. Only, like, what?
10 people
how will
out
ever,
of a billion.
Will ever see
yeah.
in history.
Trying to be polite.
A planet being destroyed.
Big style.
You need to stare at that.
Save the planet Harmony. The militia calls this planet their headquarters. But millions of others call it home.
And them dying is bullshit.
Commander Briggs says I'll be inducted into the Marauder Corps and assign a new Titan. After the techs wipe what's left of my neural link with BT. I don't know what that'll feel like. To get assigned a new Titan. I kind of like the old one.
Do I get to keep that gun all the time now?
Iconic helmet and seer kit.
Signing off.
Jack Cooper is the new Master Chef now.
He is the chef.
Oh, that's
good game?
Is that a good game?
Oh, it's a good video game.
That's a good stretch for good game.
Oh, yeah.
Big stretch, big game. Oh, no, what does Master Chief look like under the helmet?
Oh, he looks like some fucking guy.
He's a guy.
He's just some guy.
Hey, and he's got a little beard and mustache. Yeah. Yeah.
That's
a campaign.
Look at all those game designers.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
And you get this fucking Predator moment over here.
This game deserves better than what it got. Like, its slot and its marketing and... Like, this should have been the next COD Blops.
Now, when we talk about a sequel that comes out that just builds off of the foundations of the first
game... This feels
game,
like Mass Effect 2.
Like, the levels... Because the first game, every piece on the board was impeccable.
There weren't enough pieces, and they didn't have a full board.
And people wanted other things, you know? Yeah. But the full package...
Like, Matt was, like, very outspoken. It's like, but I don't play first-person shooter multiplayer
games. Yeah, exactly.
I want a cool
and you know
campaign
what?
With cool moments.
But that was me, and then I just said, no. Like, just play the mode of the thing that's good.
It's cool.
I have my own code that says I don't play these games. Yeah, whatever. Fuck my code. It's a good-ass game, and I'm glad I gave it the time of day. Now... They've just fucking stepped it up on every level, and everyone else is giving it the time of day. I think the console problem was the biggest one.
Yeah, absolutely.
Because people willing to...
I imagine there's people still now who are like, isn't that an Xbox?
Yeah, people willing to circumvent the FPS stuff are not necessarily going to go out and buy an Xbox if they don't have one.
And if you're watching... Oh, of course. If you're watching this through the link that was on Origin, you're aware that Origin is a terrible, terrible service.
Why you gotta triple down on it?
I'm gonna quadruple down on it.
Well,
Origin killed my babies.
Well, Origin didn't kill BT.
Yeah.
That was you.
Yeah, that was me.
Man, no, that is honestly, like, just a ridiculously impeccable campaign.
Man, nonsense, like, this god weapon is in the in the helmet, right?
Yeah.
But it's like, why? Why would that... Oh, shut up, it's cool.
But no, to remember, the idea... Yeah, he's touching the helmet, he has the memories, and these are what the other guys are up to. The idea that, like, every level does a new thing...
Yes.
And then it's done.
And it throws that thing out. It goes, nah, we don't need that thing anymore. We got a new thing out here.
You just keep going from concept
like they
to
give,
concept.
They give you, like, a Metroid Prime-style arc gun that touches the... And, you know, like... fucks with the environment and turns on platforms and shit.
Yeah, well, the environment stage building around you as a little gladiator arena. Before that, you're on the conveyor belt that's moving through building houses.
Mm-hmm.
Like, everything is just a whole different crazy new set piece, and they're all unique and never used once again. Yeah, they're never used twice, rather.
I don't know what I like more, which was the time travel stuff or the... wind blowing behind me through the vents as I have to wall run on things. Because that was a blast.
Fucking appreciate this motherfucker right here.
Hey, Viper. You are more or less unadorned, right? He's in his suit.
The standout coolest villain.
Yeah.
Just the guy that's like, I'm a really good pilot.
I'm very, very good at my job.
There's nothing else to say. You know, like,
I really
Sloan's
like
kind of an ass.
I really like the look of her custom ion.
Yeah, with the
actually.
Gold arms. Yeah.
With the salvage arms.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
Like, it's really nice.
You get the feeling that all their kits are, like, not operating with battery efficiency in mind.
No. No, because they land and then they go, give me another battery. Give me another fucking battery.
So that's a 6-4. These unknown helmet guys were totally a group. They're a crew.
Cool, bros. We spent very little time with these guys.
But the things you did with them were pretty dope. Even if only that glass moment. That glass moment, if you're ignoring
it's really
good. If you're ignoring the guys that are helping you, you have to acknowledge that moment, you know?
Absolutely.
The game forces that on you, and that's dope. And they walk off into their own side story.
Yeah,
I'm drunk.
Where's Mitsuru?
I like that because it's such a heavy-duty flask.
It's a big one.
Whew.
Yeah, man.
There's more of these. Jeez.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm walking back to the new Titan.
The neural link part is like, that's the weird thing for sure. When he's
yeah,
like,
he's like, they have to scrape it out of my brain.
Whatever, like, invisible folders and, you know those gibberish files that get left behind when you uninstall something really massive?
They gotta defrag my brain.
Gotta defrag it.
And that's...
But yes, an army that all have seer kits is not an army. That's a force of nature.
You don't even... Because, like, the pilots in the game are comfy with 10-on-1 odds, right? It seems.
Yeah.
But the pilots with the... I must have gone through 100 people in that section without even slowing down.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
A force of nature. Like, there is no war here.
It's like a hurricane hitting the battlefield.
You know?
Oh, it's so good.
Like, the only thing you need is line of sight, and barely at that.
Honestly, that's the first time that I can think of in a shooter campaign that you get, like, a Platinum-esque, like, go,
yeah.
Fucking moment. Yeah. Like, in terms of, like Revengeance is a good one, where you get the sword or what have you. And it reminds me, actually, of Tomb Raider, the recent reboot, in which it's not in terms of character power, but when you get to that castle and you start burning it down,
and
there's that moment of, like, I'm gonna get all you motherfuckers.
And they're running away
from
you.
I'm gonna get you.
Yeah, and she's like, yeah, I've got a machine gun.
I'm gonna get you. What are you gonna do?
It feels pretty good.
Yeah. And then we're flying to the multiplayer. Is that the in-canon thing?
That's what's going on. Everyone's gone their separate
ways. It's really weird how some of these multiplayer battlefields look a lot like the areas that I fought in during the war.
You know, and you have to, if you think about, like, Blisk and those guys, it's like the line is simply, you kill me, you're better. I kill you, I'm better. Today is Tuesday.
Yeah.
It's 4 o'clock.
Yeah, you know, like, it's whatever.
So it's not evil, it's just money, you know?
But no, doing bad things for money can be evil.
Yes, but that means in the end, the big real
evil... Like, if somebody
evil,
gave me $30 to stab you right now, and I did, I don't think you'd be like, oh, it's just money!
No, that's not what I'm getting at. What I'm getting at is the Grand Moff Tarkin of the IMC just now.
Oh, yeah.
He's the real evil.
Yeah.
Because he's like, I don't care what the cost, I want to ruin these farmers' lives.
Yeah, I hate them.
But
everybody you actually fight, they're just like, nah, man, this is my job. It's my day job.
What's your faction?
Me?
Yeah. Of choice. Does it matter?
I happen to like Ash a whole lot.
Ash is cool.
Because the robot chick telling you go kill everybody.
Same here. That's what I roll.
Is pretty solid.
But and now that you know she gets popped.
They all get
like
fucking
popped. Punk.
They all get fucking popped. What does it matter?
Yeah, it does. It doesn't. It doesn't.
Go buy this.
I mean, they already have.
Everyone who was gonna do it already.
Mission accomplished.
We did it.
We actually really did it.
We saved Titanfall.
Single-handedly.
It was all us.
And when we go online, we're gonna see all of you there. That means you. Oh yeah, you too, by the way.
Oh, you're doing that then?
And you?
Oh, you're such a shit.
Oh, God.
Alright, see you guys next time.
That's that, eh?
Is that a phone call?
Oh,
what does that mean?
It means the helmet's still active.
I don't know what that means.
It means part of BT's consciousness in your helmet might still be there.
Oh, man. That wasn't worth it. Oh, my God. That's what that means? Jeez. The whole game I've been looking at that fucking, like, little box. I was like, what is that?
Is that the little box? That's the seer kit.
Oh, man. That's fucking dope.
This title screen means a lot more now.
Stand by for Titanfall.